Hello, y'all.
Don't mind me as a boy. I will teach you how to de-speed glitch on Mech. So let's get started. Alright, so first, you had to use shift lock, and then click the emote. Do not lose the emote. Now click the emotes. Then click emotes. And pick any items on your emote. And tada. I hope this will works. Thanks for watching this tutorial. I hope you had a great day off this glitch. Well, bye.